Well, about the time my daddy left to fight the big war, saw my first pistol in the general store. In the general store when I was 13, thought it was the finest thing I ever had seen. I asked if I could have one when I grew up. Mama dropped a dozen eggs and she really blew up. She really blew up and I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. She really blew up and I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. My very first pistol was a cap and ball Colt. Shoot as fast as lightning, but it loads a mite slow. It loads a mite slow, and I soon found out it can get you into trouble, but it can't get you out. Then I went and bought myself a Colt 45, called a peacemaker, but I didn't know why. I never knew why, and I didn't understand, 'cause mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. I never knew why, I didn't understand, mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. I got into a card game in a company town, called a minor cheating and I shot the dog down. Shot the dog down, watched the dog fall. Never touched his holster, never had a chance to draw. The trial was in the morning and they drug me out of bed. Asked me how I pleaded, not guilty, I said. Not guilty, I said. You've got the wrong man, nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Not guilty, I said. You've got the wrong man, nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Early one morning, with time to kill, I borrowed Jeb's rifle and sat on the hill. I saw a lone rider crossing the plain. I drew a bead on him to practice my aim. My brother's rifle went off in my hand. A shot rang out across the land. The horse he kept running, the rider was dead. I hung my head, I hung my head. I set off running to wake from the dream. My brother's rifle went into the sheen. I kept on running into the Southlands. That's where they found me, my head in my hands. The sheriff, he asked me, why had I run? And then it came to me, just what I had done. And all for no reason, just one piece of lead. I hung my head, I hung my head. Here in the courthouse, the whole town was there. I see the judge high up in his chair. Explain to the courtroom what went through your mind. And we'll ask the jury what verdict they find. I felt the power of death over life. I orphaned his children. I widowed his wife. I beg their forgiveness. I wish I was dead. I hung my head. I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head. Early one morning, with time to kill, I see the gallows up on the hill, and out in the distance, a trick of the brain. I see a lone rider crossing the plain, and he comes to fetch me to see what they done, and we'll ride together till kingdom come. I pray for God's mercy, 'cause soon I'll be dead. I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head.
Since I can't read music and everything, I find out that I do the best when I just listen for where I'm trying to go with it and where it can go, and not try to rush it, not try to make up things as I'm going necessarily, just let them come out. Then I'm a lot better off. If I start trying to pay attention to where I am on the neck and, you know, this is the proper way to do this or that, you know, then I end up thinking that thing through, and instead of playing from my heart, I play from my mind, and that's where I find that I get in trouble. If I just go with what's in my heart and let it come out, then I'm okay.